Hello everyone, welcome to Cryptoversity. Before we move forward, there is a small announcement. We changed our logo, hope you like it. And please read our disclaimer. And also you can read our disclaimer in the description below the video. Let's move forward. Today we are going to talk about top 10 Twitter accounts you can look up for futures trading signals and investment signals. In this, number one Twitter account is Lisa Edwards. Lisa is a knowledgeable trader. She shares her market forecast on crypto coins and tokens, especially on NFT. Also, especially she shares BTC ups and downs by her analysis using the charts. She's a good trader and investor to follow for her knowledge on cryptocurrency market. Number two, Credible Crypto. Credible Crypto has his own YouTube channel where he shares his analysis on different coins and tokens. He shares his opinion on the coins which he believes the most, and he don't share the investment or trading signals in particular, but yes, you can follow his account to understand about particular coins to get in-depth knowledge on those coins whatever he invests. Mr. Anderson comes in number three, his crypto channel name True Crypto 28. Mr. Anderson talk mostly about trading signals. His mix of old and new school tricks are worth to follow his Twitter account. The knowledge he shares is useful if you're a crypto investor. Number four, Professional Trader. Professional Trader shares his trading knowledge on future trading signals. Though he don't post in English, you can translate his tweets and make use of it to understand the market or, you know, entry and exit in the long and short selling. His knowledgeable analysis is always shared on his account, and his signals are worth to consider. Number five, Huskar Trades. Huskar Trades is a very active trader on Twitter platform. He do share his analysis on bullish coins in the market. We agree with his saying as follows: there is no bear market, there is no bull market, there is only take a fat rip the market. Funny, yeah, that's true. But yes, he's definitely worth to follow for the knowledge he have in this market. Number six, Blockchain Backer. So Blockchain Backer is a purely crypto educator. He create videos by analyzing market and coins. Following him will help you to, you know, increase or grow your knowledge of choosing both coins and understanding the market situation. He has his own YouTube channel where he shares his analysis, and also he posts his opinion on Twitter. So do follow his account. Number seven, HobaBot. This HobaBot is purely for trading futures. He shares both long buy and short selling signals. His signals are quick to enter and exit. If you want to trade in futures, then this account you can consider to follow. Number eight, Willy Wu. Willy Wu mostly talks about Bitcoin. His on-chain analysis on Bitcoin is worth to have a look. Go on his account and have a look. It's really good. And his humorous posts on BTC are worth to give him a follow on Twitter. Definitely one of the good on-chain analysts to follow and to, grow your crypto knowledge. Number nine, Be Positive Signals. So Be Positive share the signals for trading crypto futures. He share both long buy and short selling signals. He generally share 3 to 5 targets. It's like, you know, entry, where you need to entry, and 3 to 5 targets which you can, you know, put on target selling. And also he give the stop loss as well. So if you are a newbie into futures trading, then this account can help you to sail the ship. Number 10 is Javon Marks. Javon Marks share his knowledge on crypto trading via his Twitter account. He shared targets of crypto coins and good analysis. You know, he constantly share his tweets one by one coin, even though, you know, even if a coin is pumping, how far it can go and all these things. It's really good to follow. Check out his account. Now, if you think I missed any of the Twitter account, do comment to let me know. And Before we close this video, crypto is a great space to start investing, but patience is important to see good returns. Do your own research before you do any crypto investment or trading. Also, do your own research before you follow the top 10 Twitter account ideas or investment ideas. Your own research helps you the most. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe Cryptoversity, your favorite crypto channel. Thank you.